think it's a perfect. I think it's a perfect. It's a perfect way of winning today, considering the fact that where we are coming from. You know, I mean, coming from the bottom of the league. I think we started quite well. That gave us a bigger boost into the game, and yeah, we're quite pleased and happy that we got 3 points. Okay, we scored 3 goals again, but we're happy that we got 3 points. I'm glad that until the end we could keep it. And Amin scored the third goal, so it was actually a perfect way to end the game for us. Actually perfect.
I'm so happy for the goal. Because he really scored a goal, I'm so happy, and I want to thank for fans for coming to here to support the team, and thank you for Pablo Standard, thank you for Seba, because Seba passed to me, and I missed for a goal. I'm so happy for Pablo Standard, first goal to here.
I think our fans can see the drive from our team right now, and they are going with the flow that we have in the team, so I think it's nice. I think it's actually perfect for us, because when you got some others shouting the whole game like this, I think it's perfect. It's really something that we should have all our games, and we appreciate the fans, and we'll do all our best each time and each game to make them happy. Just think it's better that we stay with our feet on the ground and stay focused on the games, match by match as it comes, and hopefully we will keep up the win.
Yeah, it was fun because the president came in, also had a chat with us, and yeah, it was fun. We had some pictures for Instagram, and I guess yeah, just like we did the last game. So why change anything if you keep winning? So we just want to keep it this way, and it should be a tradition for us.
Arena. We hope to see you guys there, and we hope that we can win again. So come up.